Roman Satz. Gotta get on that.
Thank you. System offline. Destroyed. Production suspended.
Help me! I'm down here!
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. Right after we got word about you, the Strog attacked my squad. I was the only survivor. Come on, let's get the hell out of here. You can use the sight to zoom in on your targets and the nails will track them. It looks like there's a passage out of this area right above us. The only way we're gonna reach it is by stacking some of these barrels up and climbing over them. The storage system should set the barrels up for us. Why don't you find a way to activate it, and I'll stay here and monitor you.
Okay.
System offline. Stroid production suspended.
You're in the sterilization control room. There should be a way to turn on the system. Shit, it's locked up! Hold on, let me try something.
Initiated.
Covenant Marines have been located in your area.
Roger that, HQ. Viper Squad is en route now to help.
Thank you.
Enzyme distribution failure. Transport systems deactivated. Structural disturbance detected in bioform sublevels. Tactical unit dispatched to tunnel breach.
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. My squad was scattered. Just got word we're assembling back at the entrance to this facility. Watch yourself. There's acid sprayers in here that'll chew through armor in no time.
Warning, decomposition solution activated.
Backup now! Ah, help me!
Let's go hook up with my squad at the entrance.
Multiple entities detected in Reservoir Falado.
That Kane guy.
Damn, are we lucky to see you. We're the last of Cobra Squad. That door is the exit out, but we can't get through the security scanner.
Yeah, it fried Private Johnson when he tried to go through.
I analyzed the scanning circuits. All they're looking for is proper Strog ID codes.
Wouldn't Kane have those codes? He looks pretty Strog to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do.
How about it, Kane? You want to try walking through? It should read you as Strog.
Let me see that rocket launcher. Here. Now, if you hold scope after you fired a rocket, you can guide it where you want it to go. It's great for shooting around cover.
Kane! You have to get out of here! I don't know how much longer I can last! Get out of here! I can't control it! Run!
Run!
Station 48 security grid deactivated.
One minute and you'll be back in the battle. There you go. Try to be a little more careful, all right?
He's alive! Come on, get on board! We'll have you back to Hannibal in no time.
They call this strongification? Looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
That is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
The hell is a squib doing here?
Paging Private Herman.
We need to get to the mission
Private
briefing
Paul
soon.
Herman. Please report to General Harper's office.
Piece of shit Strog doing on board the Hannibal. Think he's got a multi-phase transmitter?
Yeah. Get a load of the temporal implants.
Sir!
Those must be wired directly into the cerebral cortex.
At ease, Private.
Yes, sir.
Rhino Squad is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Shit, Kane really does look like a freaking Strog.
That's enough, Rhodes.
General on deck!
Oh, yeah, Matthew Kane, our wayward Strog. Can he be trusted?
The doctors have given him a clean bill of health.
Very good. It's been determined the Nexus is too vast to be hurt by one EMP bomb, or a dozen for that matter. The Strog communication network needs to be cut off at the source. And that source is housed in this building, the core. We're about to execute a massive assault to destroy the core. Unfortunately, it's very well protected. We'll need to access the security stations at the tops of these nearby towers. Data storage, networking, and data processing.
And that would be where Corporal Kane comes in.
Correct. Intelligence believes that because of his Strog physiology, Kane is the only one who can deactivate the security stations. Kane, you most likely are our last best hope of destroying the Nexus. Strauss, we'll need your expertise at the networking tower once we gain control.
Hacking the Strog network will not be an easy task. But with the proper equipment, it can be done.
Very good. Lieutenant Morris, you have the floor.
All right, gentlemen. This one's going to turn the tide of the war.
So stay sharp. Strauss, you're being transported by land. King, you're going out with the next part of Salt Wave. The launch bay is nearby.
Battle stations. A Strog force is incoming. Flyers and ground troops are confirmed.
Guess they brought it to us. Let's make them regret it. Move out!
Exterior shield sustaining heavy damage.
Strog flyers approaching at 3 o'clock! I'm on them. Damn! Just keep coming!
Shields are 86%.
And you get one of these. The shotgun has been modified to take
a crap! I can't get a lock on the flyers. They're coming in too low! I'll get the damn computer. Target them visually.
Shields at 72%. Rerouting power for propulsion. Shields currently at 63%.
Harvesters approaching on the left flank. We need workers over there ASAP. They're trying to take engineering.
Warning, exterior shields are at 48%. Danger, hull has been breached on decks 2 and 3.
Hunter Bison 5 is on fire. Get back out of there. HQ, this is Bison Commander. Get us some air support right now.
This is Bay 42. The pod is away.
I can't.
Running diagnostics for next launch cycle.
Damage reported on decks 2.
King, I would remind you the existence of all humanity rests on your shoulders, but I wouldn't want you to feel any pressure. So, all I will say is, don't get yourself killed, my friend.
Good luck, sir. Automated navigation will take you right to the data storage terminal.
Welcome, Corporal Matthew Kane. Navigation online. Engine prep cycle complete.
We're having a little trouble with navigation. We confirm that. Retransmitting pod flight plan.
Prepare for launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just located the pod containing Captain Merritt's body.
think I'm gonna be sick.
Torso things are supplying bioelectric power to this facility, but they've been shut off. Take the elevator down and activate them so we can open the door to the vehicle that are out of the way. Got it?
HQ, this is Cobra Squad. We have assembled and are advancing.
Thank you.
Kane, good job restoring the power. Now I need you to locate the control room that opens the hangar door. Move quick. Troop transports are waiting to land.
Police the area for weapons and ammo. There's no telling when that thing could return. You, contact HQ. Have them send medics immediately.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Call that Marine. I managed to snag a few cohesion inducers from the weapons locker. Here. That's how to make your
damn, what a mess! That tower guardian tore through us like a tornado of knives. All right, Strauss. Both Kane and I are in the data storage tower. What now?
Greetings, Corporal Roth. You must locate the security interfaces. There is one at the top of each tower that must be disabled to gain access to the core. But be careful, only Corporal Kane can access them.
Will do. Road's out. Are you heard the man? Let's find that security station. I think I can see my house from here. Let's get you to that security interface at the top of this tower.
hook. It'll make your lightning gun damage multiple targets. Give it a try. Hit it!
Lucky I did not shoot you when I first had that strong face in
it.
See if we can find the hub control.
Excellent. This looks to be the hub control room. See if you can find some way to rotate the tram from here. Very good, Kane. The tram is now facing the right direction. But it appears the track is damaged. Perhaps we can use some of the Strog repair parts to fix the track. Or leading to a construction site below the track. You may be able to acquire some repair bots there. I will remain here and guard the track.
Excellent, Kane. The track has been repaired. Return to the tram and we can be on our way to the processing tower.
I must apologize for the condition of this tram. It has been damaged and will not run at full speed. Yes, we have just arrived.
Okay, drop off Kane. You're needed at the networking tower right away. Kane has to take care of the security station at the top of the processing tower.
But I had hoped to stay with Kane.
No can do, Alex. Sledge will be here soon enough to lend Kane a hand.
Very well, Cortez out. I'm sorry, Kane, but I must go. Good luck to you, my friend.
Shut down. Looks like the Strahd are trying to stop us from reaching the core. You'll have to find a way to bring it back online. Sledge is on his way. He should rendezvous with you shortly. Good luck. Morris out.
Thank you. Kane, this is Gordon. Sledge just arrived at the processing tower. Hook up with him as soon as you can.
Good to see you, Kane. I do not know if you have heard, but the attack on the court has cost many lives. We must succeed so that they will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead the way.
Gentlemen, Strauss has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done. Morris, out.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The launch machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strog, so expect to meet strong resistance. Systems.
here!
It is good to see you, Kane. I do not know if you have heard, but the attack on the court has cost many lives. We must succeed so that they will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead the way!
Gentlemen, Strauss has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done. Morse, out.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The launch machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strog, so expect to meet strong resistance.
The elevator must be all the way at the top of this tower. How I hate to wait for elevators.
Look to the right! Good. Another stroke to kill. Come, meet your death.
Certainly entertaining.